never wanted to be a lawyer, firefighter or doctor, you know something important? All the things that we seem to praise are distorted. We need a cop who won't treat a black life like it is nothing. Why ain't I trying to make a difference? Or dreamt of being in the academy instead of spitting? All the industry breeding is narcissism and music just seeming so unimportant in the world that we live in. Like I think what I have to say is important enough to put out a record, like it deserved an effort. Selfish bastard was fitting, cause selfishness was in me. At least it's how I be feeling when verse slanging and dealing. They're not happy, people say that my gift is heaven sent. How are you supposed to benefit from my rhetoric? All I know is that nothing I know is definite. I just wish I was chosen for something better than this. Baby, let me speak something to you. Cause I ain't trying to own you or trying to rule you, but I don't want the shadow meaner to fool you. Probably speak on some things that you may not even be used to. I guess it's time to clear something up. Yeah, your body is banging, but babe, that ain't enough. All the things that you're saying just isn't true. I'm seeing all of the programs you run and they not you. Where did you go? Where did you go? You don't need me to save you, I just wanna let you know. And you're not alone, sugar, because I do it too. If we don't let it stop us, then we'll be unstoppable. See, most of our lives are spent talking to somebody's conditioning, but not them. And I've been on Earth too long to pretend any longer that our fears are our best friends. So you can cry. Damn it, I know I'm not supposed to cry, but all these verses you spittin' making me teary-eyed. You got me really touched cause of how funny it was, mentioning everything you was doing that you never done. Why you frontin' and saying that you packin' extra clips? My boy Google looked you up and said you don't exist. And all the Trojans you rippin' with plenty hoes, but dedicating them songs to the misses at every show. Well, Hersimosa saying you the best rapper alive, which is ridiculous because you know I haven't died alive. But I'ma put you on television with Mary and have the lie detector test determine that that was a lie. Having wifey cry after testing paternity, thinking you was the father of your style and then learning it's me. The only thing you can do to keep from crying is mean mugging, so now you call me a hater like it means something.